One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
These people got enough to worry about without another monster hounding them.
Hey, Juno, right? You've been out in this forest a while, haven't you?
Yeah. Saw this place grow up from almost nothing. But I guess on Enoch you can say that about everything.
Sounds like you're pretty used to these monsters around here.
Just more shit I gotta deal with. Between locking down food and water, making sure these people wash their damn clothes every once in a while. Somewhere along the way, dealing with man-eating beasts became just another item on my to-do list.
sure made me work for it. Juno will want to see your head.
We heard it screams for miles. How did you do it?
I hunted it. I found it. I went medieval on its ass.
You... what?
I went me... It refers to a periods of Earth's history where there were knights and dragons. No? Never mind.
We couldn't scrape together much, but... it's all for you. Come by any time, Outrider. You earned that reward, and the respect of some good people.